So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't there, Ivy? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Turn to the underworld. descend it is. This bridge looks unstable. Not allow him to gain any more power. Fall to hell. This is your misery. Slice him. Gouge him.
Pardon me.
At your pleasure.
Pardon me.
At your pleasure. Blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Gouger,
come back on me. Pierce the heart.
Back. Return. Right. The end is now. Pin to the wall. Come back, Gouger. Pardon me. Slice him. Pin him to the wall. The end is now. Return him to the underworld.
Phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman.
So high maintenance! IV. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he hurt me. It's Avery!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. Say.
like, that's not good at all. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Ah! Ah! Alex, get out of here!